Margaret, he just let go. He took another look at the rocks down below and said, is there anyone else out there? We'll give them the helping hand they need. It's an unfortunate fact of our times that 1 in 4...
$7 billion that have been funds put to better use. We've got one more report during your first term, and then we'll be running at about $42 to $44 billion put to better use. Of the 37, 32 is one where your managers, as a result of the inspector generals, have committed to the better use of funds, and you've got $5 billion where they have actually gone and committed to recover funds, cancel guarantees, and all the rest of it. So you've had a group that's been working very hard for you with good results. We've got, in total, since we started, we've got 3,000 debarments and suspensions, and we've got over 8,000 successful prosecutions. So this is the group that did it for you, Mr. President.
I asked for junkyard dogs, but I didn't know they'd turn out to be blue ribbon winners.
We just went on ahead and just showed very briefly over there on the total monetary impact. That's the way it's been working on the last six reports. This one that's being presented to you today is $6.6 billion. And then on successful prosecutions and the fraud, waste, and abuse, you can see how those have been going up on the number of the prosecutions and the dollars. And so it's been a successful time.
It certainly has.
Now, we're also here to present awards. And as you know, the Paul Boucher Award is presented to the top investigator, auditor within the entire Inspector General community out of 6,800. And so Bill Colvin is our award winner. He's with NASA. Bill, why don't you come on up and with his family? And he is the one that put together the training programs for the microcomputer applications and audit.
Well, Bill, I'm very pleased and proud to present this to you and do so with great appreciation for all you've done. There's, I think, a little book that goes with it. Yes. All right. Well, all of us thank you.
And Mr. President, an honorable mention, we have Art Carroll, who's with HUD. And Art, if you'd come on up. and he's the one that identified the $300 million in excess subsidies going to the housing authorities.
Well, God bless you. Thank you. This is just great.
And also honorable mention is Art Sinai, who's with the Department of Education, and he was the one that identified the student loans that were legally going to aliens.
For heaven's sakes. Thank you very much. Well, all of you, I thank you. It's a great pleasure each time to have met you, and $37 billion isn't hay. It's just wonderful what you're doing, and I feel self-conscious about saying keep it up. Keep it up.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Very pleased to be here. Thank you all very much. Thank you.
Mr. President, as you know, you requested I go out to receive this water on your behalf, and that was a great honor to me, sir. This is given to the Californian that has done outstanding work for the state of California and this country. And certainly, your efforts on behalf of the defense posture of this country, and to me, I got to say, mighty important, your efforts in reestablishing patriotism, spirit of patriotism in this country makes you something special.
Thank you very much.
On behalf of the men and women of the California National Guard, and let me add, on behalf of the 500,000 National Guardmen, Army and Navy, we can't tell you how much we appreciate what you've done for this country and your leadership.
Thank you very much. I'm very proud to have this.
Well, I just
appreciate
just
it very much.
If I might take 1 minute, I want to show you something. Ed, you've seen this already.
Right.
How you doing?
Good to see you.
I saw your weather coming out.
Right.
And I said, let me
okay.
Hold this minute, darling. This is something you might remember. At the Guard Association Convention in San Francisco,
yes.
You recall?
Yes.
And I thought it most appropriately that I
right.
Didn't even show
that's
him.
Right.
Boy, how'd they catch
me? Back members.
How'd they catch me with a drink in my mouth? That's because I couldn't put my arm around. In Hollywood, when we saw a camera coming, we always used to put our hand behind the other person, hide the drink. But
yes, sir.
Well, the significance of that is, as Mickey will tell you, is that was the year that Bob Hope won the award for the National Guard Association of the United States. And
this is Valerie Kirk, who's 6 years old and who's the Epilepsy Foundation's National Poster Child.
Hello there. How are you?
It's nice to see you, to have you here. And I bet you this is the mommy and daddy that's coming.
I present Mrs. Kirk. Valerie Kirk, how are you doing? And Mr. Kirk. Come on, you can.
Hello there.
Pleasure
to see you.
Mr. Kirk, and Dr.
Goldman,
yes,
Mr. Chairman. Yes, I'm here
again to
see
you again.
Hello.
And Mrs.
Lass,
Mr. President. Hello.
Pleasure
to see you. And Mrs. Lloyd, Mr. President.
Hello.
And Mr. Hsu, and Mr. Newman, Mr. President.
Hi. Thank you.
Hello.
Well, I used to smile. what I still do. Well, I mean, used to, when I used to swim for a living for a while.
But you have to get closer. Could you face toward the center?
Just move over so we can see the lady behind.
You and your husband. Seen and taken action here.
Oh, yes.
Wasn't always that.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, ma'am. What a change I've seen in my lifetime.
I'm bringing all these books to leave with your people, Mr. President.
Yeah, I wouldn't have interrupted your reading. Sorry to have kept you waiting, but
You look great.
We got behind with the lunch over in the state dining room.
I'm all right. I have to get home tonight, but if I miss the plane, I'll just have to stay over.
Oh, what time do you have to get out of here?
3:30. That's all right.
Well, cleaning out some timber and pruning and sawing down trees. I even tried to cut my leg off the chainsaw once when the tree turned and started instead of falling away, I intended to fall. Just got nicked right here through the jeans. The saw was still running as I started to get away, and I ran into it with my knee on the first step.
Let's don't talk about that one. Let's don't talk about that.